Let's bring in our company, Elise Jordan, former speechwriter for Condoleezza Rice and progressive grassroots organizer Sally Kohn. Good morning to both of you.
Kind of right. It's not red or blue. It's green. This is a very clear plan for conservatives to mess with the middle class and redistribute opportunity and income, frankly, from working families, those in unions and not in unions, and to the wealthy. Let's be really clear about something in Wisconsin. 60% of businesses in Wisconsin that make over $100 million a year in revenues pay no taxes. The problem in Wisconsin is that they've been giving huge handouts to large big business for a long time and overtaxing and overburdening all working families. So if they simply raised corporate taxes in Wisconsin to the national average, not higher, just the national average, that would be $1 billion a year in revenues, whereas the current proposal plan that Walker has on the table is only $350 million over 2 years. It's just, they're just using politics to go after working families. Well,